Hello, newcomers and returning viewers. As you can see, I've been playing some rank by myself. Without recording, and I pre-ranked. It's pretty bad. I'm almost back to battle ruler. but let's not talk about that. Today we're going to be continuing the story. We're going to be doing chapters 13 and 14 today. Does feel like we're almost done. And then, like I said, once we're done, we're going to be moving on to character stories and all that stuff. Checking out the rest of the content of the game. If you're new here, give me a subscribe for more Tekken content. In the future, definitely going to be more than just Tekken. But if you like this video, give it a like. I'll also ask you again if you make it towards the end of the video. But I hope you guys enjoy chapter 13, Awakening. Plot's getting pretty good, so hopefully these next two chapters will be pretty fun. And I hope you guys are enjoying. Leave me a comment what you think of the video, how I can improve, or anything like that. I like how I always say that, and then the loading takes a bit. So, yeah. A little awkward, but we'll get through it.
今のジンは、デビルなのに怖くないよ。死なないでね。今度こそ、全てを終わらせる。
Oh my gosh. Playing this like I'm playing a rank match. Some moves are a little bit different though.
Check who is here.
Fight!
Pretty sure it gives me electric no matter what. Yeah. Whoa, that's cool. I hate that it gives me cutscenes while I'm fighting, dude. Like, I'm in the middle of a combo, bro. Oh, I don't have sidestep 2.
強くなったのね、ジン。でも、まだ足りないんだ。もっと強くならないと。 俺は存在している意味がない。あなたは優しいから、きっと自分のことは後回しにしてきたのね。でも、それが誰かを悲しませることもあると、あなたは知っているはず。風間の拳は、大事な人の思いを守るためのもの。 自分自身も守るべき大事な命だって忘れないで。母さん、俺は生きたいと思っていいのか。 風間の力は命を育み、魔を清め払う。 力で、あなた自身と和也さんを救ってあげて。ジン、行ってらっしゃい。
R.I.P. Fishes. It looks like the Warrior of Light from like Final Fantasy 1. If you know that reference, you should totally be like in the comments and say, I know what you're talking about. Angel, that's his name. Makes sense. That's actually so cool. Oh, this is so cool. How did I do that? What the heck is going on? I don't know how I'm doing some of these things. I love QTEs so much. See, I do so much damage. That's actually ridiculous. This is so cool. This game is beautiful. I blocked that. Yeah. So for those, I guess, non-gamers, no, I wanted the floor. For the non-gamers, QTE stands for Quick Time Events. Why? Cool. It just does laser for everything. Oh, and I don't get stopped. That's actually amazing. Pretty sure if I just do this, it's OP. There's no damage though. Alright. Wow. I wonder how many times I can just do that for free. Whoa. Oh god. Ow. Oh, I'm so dead. Banger music. Got it. So that's what happens when you don't block that. I think I'm just dead now, to be honest. Like, I should just restart this fight. Anyways. Oh, I did it again. Handicap. You know. Oh, with launches? What the? Am I dead again? Yep. I wasn't, but I thought I was. Anyways, we're gonna do this. We're not gonna do anything in the beginning, because I don't want to start the game with like less than half health, you know? I wish I could crouch dash that fast. Dude, I'm gonna start the match with less than a half health anyways. What? I ducked, and then I set up again. Oh my god. Oh, what was that? I have no idea what's happening. I'm just getting repeat juggled over and over again. I mean, if this is the final boss, it would seem appropriate because it's pretty... Custom combos are crazy. Oh. This looked like it did so much damage. That was pretty much free. That's a launcher now. You know, I'll watch the cutscene as long as I win. I totally got that. Because it's either I watch his cutscenes or he watches mine. Oh, I wanted to see that cutscene so bad. Finally. Dang. So we're not gonna be done in two chapters. Guess you guys are gonna have to wait for the next episode to come out. The last, what seems to be, is going to be the last two chapters. I remember someone in my comments asking about anything about Akuma, and I was like, well, I mean, if Kazuya's still alive, then maybe. Because the job was for Akuma to kill Kazuya and Heihachi. But yeah, Heihachi's not here, and I don't know. We're gonna find out. Look at that. Oh my god, I think it's the last chapter. And I'm gonna save it for the last episode. Maybe this is gonna be two. But, yeah, I... So, yeah. Thanks for watching. If you like the videos, if you like the two chapters, go ahead and, you know, give me a like. Leave me a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. It definitely looks like it'll be the last one. All right. Have a good one. Bye-bye.